Oh yeah, baby. Today, we're gonna hit a little EPS in stocks, a little earnings per share explained on common stock. Hey, Jim Schultz here for F-Cubed and live fcubed.com. And today, we're gonna spin a little finance tune for y'all. And having spent nearly 7 years as a professor and almost three now as a derivatives trader, finance is actually one of the few things in this world that I'm actually half decent at. So if you're brand new to the channel, man, sub it up, and let's get started. Okay, so what is EPS in stocks, and what is the difference between revenue and income, or earnings, are two of the most common questions that novice investors might have. Well, a stock's earnings per share, or EPS if you have any amount of street cred, is actually pretty straightforward. Well, skipping over a ton of details, we're gonna do a tiny bit of income statement analysis. Some income statement basics, if you will. It's pretty simple. Companies sell stuff, they generate revenue, they pay a bunch of expenses, and then whatever flows down to the bottom line, that is your earnings. So understanding that really helps to answer the question, hey Jim, what's the difference between revenue and income? Well, revenue or sales is on the top of the income statement, and then profit or income or earnings is at the bottom of that income statement. And then those earnings, they get evenly distributed across all of the number of shares that are outstanding, giving you an earnings per share calculation or earnings per share on common stock. Many different stock valuation methods or stock valuation models rely heavily on earnings per share. They rely heavily on that EPS number. And now we understand exactly where it comes from. All right, baby, you know what time it is. Quick little EPS Q&A and we'll shut it down. Question number one. Hey, Jim, man, could you run me through that top line, bottom line thing one more time? Hey, I got you. Revenue top line, profit bottom line, middle lines, whole bunch of rigmarole. Question number two, Jim, man, why'd you have to go drop an income statement analysis on me, bro? I've been trying to forget that ever since I left accounting class in sophomore year.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
I know, man, but we've got to throw our accountant friends a few little chippies every once in a while because, hey, somebody's got to count those beans in the warehouse. And lastly, question number three, could you explain EPS in layman's terms? Man, I got you. Think of earnings like a pizza.
Pizza time.
And think of the slices like the number of shares outstanding. Each slice is worth a certain number of earnings. So the more slices you have, the more earnings you gonna collect.
More money.
I appreciate you guys, man. I appreciate you guys as always. Like, share, subscribe. Peace.